YouTube channel. Oh my god, I'm super excited that I'm finally, you know, filming videos for you guys, for me, of course, because I love, you know, skincare things and makeup things, lipsticks and everything makeup and skincare. As this is my first ever video that I'm gonna upload on YouTube, I'm gonna make this video, I'm gonna keep this video a bit short. So I've planned that I will be filming my top 5 favorite nude lipsticks for you guys. Alright, so nude lipsticks, I am a nude lipstick lover. I'm matte, of course. I don't like glossy lipsticks. I don't like glosses. It's all matte for me. Matte girl. Your girl is matte. I'm gonna share 5 lipsticks that I love wearing on everyday basis. You can wear these lipsticks when you're going to office. You can wear the lipsticks, I mean, anytime. I mean, these lipsticks are really, really good, and they are my shade, my lips, but better MLBB shades for me. So yeah, let's just get started, shall we? The first lipstick that I'm gonna share is this one. I love this shade. This is the Lakme 925, and this is in the shade Peony Cool. As you can see, you need to do like this, right? Focus. This is in the shade Peony Gold, and then I'm gonna, you know, swatch these lipsticks for you guys. So yeah, unfortunately, this shade right here is not available anymore. All right, so. Left, and I don't know. I mean, this is the color. This shade, this is a very typical shade, you know. It's a very pale mauve shade with a bit of not a bit, actually, there's a lot of gold specks in it. This is the shade right here. So it has got gold specks in it, and I don't know if it's visible or not, but when it dries up, the only thing that, you know, I like about this lipstick is the golden flecks that it has loads of golden flecks in it. So you know, that goes here and there, and like this part, my favorite color. I cannot tell you guys how much I love this color, but unfortunately, Lakme, they have discontinued this particular shade, Peony Gold, because I cannot find anywhere. So my next favorite is from Faces. This was from Lakme, and this is also very matte. It looks like matte, doesn't it? So there, I think matte, soft matte or something. Or Face, I'll just link that down below. And this is in the shade Pretty. Sepia, and this color, and I love this color. This color is so good. You'll see, these are extremely matte, by the way. These are extremely matte, but I really don't mind, because the more matte, I want to else for you guys. Alright, so this is the color. Alright, this one is, it simply has brown and just a hint of peach. Okay, there's no pink in it. It's brown and peach, just a little hint of peach, and the base color is definitely brown. So, and brown color suits me very well. Like, no pink lipsticks, no reds, nothing, brown. Brown makes me look beautiful. So this is the color. Looks like this. This is from Faces Canada, and this is in the shade. I'm confused. This is pretty sepia, and this one. By the way, I'm just using Garnier micellar water to remove my lipstick. And the next color is Filmmaker, one of my favorite. And this is in the shade Mona Lisa. This is in the shade Mona Lisa 9. Mona, number is 9. That's in the shade Mona Lisa. Packaging for magnetic closure. Love. Again, a brown and peachy color that suits my skin very well. You'll see. It has a pink in it. It has a little bit of pink. But not much. I don't know why it is showing brown here, but it's not brown. Okay. It's yes, pink in it. Why is it showing brown here? It is not brown. It has pink in it. Filming in natural light, so yeah, this is the color. Love the packaging, love Nykaa, of course. You guys know how much I love Nykaa, and this is in the shade Mona Lisa, number 9, by the way. I'm using it like almost every day. I'm using that lipstick, so I'll share that last. I'm gonna swatch that at last. Okay, so I have shared 3 of the colors, and this is the next one. This is the 4th color. Again, this is a pink. It's a muted pink. All right, and this is a liquid lipstick. It is from Lakme Matte Melt Liquid Lip Color range. All right. Again, love the packaging. I love this kind of packaging though. Of course, I love the red. So what I do is, if I apply this color twice, it becomes a dark pink color, and I don't consider that color to be a nude color. So instead, what I do is I just apply this lightly on my lips, and once it might look a bit dark right now, but once it, this is super matte, by the way. Again, once this is gonna, dry up, you'll be able to see the color. Color is really nice. It is really, how to explain this color? A muted pink, a dusty pink, yes, a dusty pink color, a muted one. is really nice with this shade is this is something like this is a nude pink lipstick. I can say, but if you want something dark on your lips, you can go over like a double coat, and this will become a dark pink lipstick, which is again something I really prefer. Not every day, but yes, I do love dark pink lipsticks. Not as much as I love brown lipsticks, but you know, I don't complain, right? So I'm just gonna remove this lipstick, and I'm very excited for the next one because that's my favorite. My current favorite, you can share. Okay. No staining till now. None of the lipsticks is gonna stain your lips. So you can see I have my concealer with me right now, but I'm not applying it because not a single lipstick has stained my lips. Yeah. Alright, okay. My favorite brand. My favorite kind of color, and I mean, when I saw this color, I think I saw someone on YouTube who was, you know, making some video, those beauty bloggers. I mean, I don't remember her name. She is beautiful. I don't remember her name. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that you have, you know, I really appreciate that you were using that color, and I've got my hands on this color, and this is from Maybelline, and this is in their creamy matte range, and this is in the color Lively Violet. God, this is such a pretty color. I mean, and it suits my skin so well. It just brightens up my face like anything. I mean, nude lipsticks easily doesn't brighten up your skin. Some nude lipsticks wash you out really bad, but this is one color that makes me look really worked up, you know. So yeah, this is in the shade Lively Violet. As you can see, what do I need to do? Do you like this? Okay, just watch it for you guys. You guys will see how beautiful is it. Oh, and the formula, it's a butter baby. It glides on your lips like butter. This is everything for me. One lipstick that I can live for. I don't need any other lipstick. I mean, I need each and every one of them. But yeah, this one. Love this. This is in the shade, as I already mentioned, this is in the shade Lively Violet. And these retails for $2.99. Yes, not even $300. Kidding. It's $2.99. Alright. So yeah, these five lipsticks are my go-to lipsticks. I use these lipsticks when I go to work, or when I'm running errands, or when I'm going on a date, or yeah, or even when I'm home. I just feel like putting lipsticks on my lips because I love lipsticks that much. I reach for these five. So this is from Maybelline. This is this costs $2.99 INR. This is $3.99, the Lakme one. This is 229 again. Very pocket friendly. Faces one. And the colors are beautiful. Unfortunately, this one, you are not gonna get this one anymore. But this is such a lovely color, and this is such a beautiful color, and this is such a favorite of mine. I had to mention this, so I mentioned this one from Lakme 9 to 5. They do have 9 to 5 range, with that 9 to 5 what matte and matte plus primer one. Yes, that is the one. But this is not from that range. I got this color 1.5 years back, or maybe 2 years back. Okay, and since then, this is such a lovely color. I mean, the nudest of nude, yet so it just brightens up your face really, really well, and it just pops your face like, you know, like there's something on your lips. What is that color? Someone is gonna ask you, and so many of my colleagues have asked me like, yeah, what's the color? I'm like, girl, you're not gonna get this color anymore. And yeah, I mean, Lakme, if you're, I'm sure if you're not watching my video, but if you are, please bring back this color. This is in the shade Peony Gold number, yeah, MM5. This is such a lovely color. We need this type of colors more. Please bring this color back. And the last, but of course not the least, this is the Nykaa Mona Lisa one, in the shade 09. Again, very pretty color, muted brownish, nudish peach color. And yeah, I mean, these are the 5 colors that are perfect for everyday looks, like when you're going to college, if you're going to college, going to office, going to run your errands. And yeah, I'm not gonna say if you're going to school, because I never had a chance to wear lipsticks when I was, you know, when I was in a school. So yeah, I won't suggest. A lip balm will do for you for now. Alright guys. This is my first ever video. I'm sure I'm gonna upload this. I mean, I have to. I mean, it's high time that I start doing something that I love. And I was thinking of uploading videos on YouTube since 2-3 years now. And since I've started watching my favorite YouTubers, I just look at them and I'm like, oh, I need to do this as well, because I love doing that. And finally, I'm doing it. I would appreciate if you guys give this a thumbs up and share my video as much as you can, and put a comment if you want to. I mean, which color you love, which color you like, or what is your favorite nude lipstick, and what is your favorite brand. And yeah, that is it. Thanks to all of you who are watching this video right now, and if you're smiling, thank you. That's all I want from you guys. All right, thanks much, and I'll see you on my next video real soon. My next video is gonna be on skincare, yes.